Take a second and think what personal information you have on your phone. In that 1 second, 3 devices were hacked by cyber criminals. It's a pandemic. FAU College of Engineering and Computer Science professor Dr. Elias Bou-Harb has established Florida SOAR, which stands for Security Operations and Response. Today, I got a firsthand look at how this program works and how it will protect people like you and me.
So what do these symbols mean?
So every dot is basically an infected machine.
Meaning this dot right here could be your personal computer, tablet, or smartphone.
If we dig into this, you can see a cluster of these events.
Wow, that's crazy.
And because of this cluster, it means he's controlling a bunch of them in a coordinated fashion.
How long did this take?
So typically, normally it's a few minutes.
Thought that was a lot? Check this out.
You see how much?
Right now, How are people being notified? Are they being notified that their computer's been compromised?
You cannot believe how many organizations are infected and they are victims to cyber threats and they don't know it.
How will Florida SOAR impact the Florida population, consumers, businesses?
We will have a fully automated platform that is able to detect attacks in real time, distribute this intelligence to the state of Florida.
These automated emails generated from Florida SOAR will be sent directly to your internet providers for them to act.
People are saying, you know, the next world war is going to be fought online. I thought it would be a nuclear war. Apparently it's this.
It's cyber war, actually. I mean, now a lot of attacks that we see on a daily basis are what we call state-sponsored. So states are actually recruiting attackers. These are malicious actors that are targeting states, nations, and the nation's critical infrastructure like power utilities, water dams.
What do we need to do throughout our daily lives to protect ourselves from cyber attacks?
You have to be very wary about what you do online. A lot of emails that you receive are very smart, what we call phishing attacks. They look very benign, but if you actually hover over them with your mouse, you can see that the link in your email address is very suspicious. Be vigilant about the applications that you download on your machines, on your phones. Don't be a very fast adopter of technology. Normally, manufacturers, they like to impress you by generating new toys, as I say. But these are normally have a lot of security gaps. So attackers are monitoring these. As soon as they are deployed in consumer environments as well as critical sectors, they attack them and abuse them.
According to the White House, the government is projected to spend more than $14 million on cybersecurity in 2018 alone. Some of that money is being sent to support Florida SOAR.